Hi guys, Steve here. Welcome back. Right, let's check the river. Still looking for more high-level spinos. Also want to look out for a bear. Come on, Ralph. Pick up a 150 bulb dog so we can breed them. Following. Almost ready to get the spino saddle built. Oh, what level are you? 30. Oh. So you're gonna die then. Need to take some polymer back to base. So I'm gonna kill the crab, unless that crop doesn't already. Come on, over here. What level's that rat? Attack! Five crab. Just one here today. Let's check the other opening. It's a bit of a pain that these bones have got a decay meter on them. What level? What's a high one? 70. Yeah, a bit crap, aren't they? Let's attack them. Attack! I'm getting stuck! Can't say anything, it's a bloodbath. I've done it with a blood effect there for a bit. What a nice colour. Gonna be high level. It's an orange one as well. Two low levels. There's a lot of repetitivity in this game. Going back and forth doing the same thing. Over here. Oh, it's lovely colours as well. It's a Nublitz orange one. Oh. Come on, don't want to waste my bullets on you. Well, turning. Oh, you mastered. Really not gonna attack, you're just gonna stay there. Come on, Krabby. Need your polymer. Don't wanna particularly get grabbed off. Crabinator. Right, you lot come over here so you don't get your by piranhas. Oh, there's another spino. He spawned in quick. Oh, there's a nice grey one. Let's go down here and eat this crab. Got all the dogs. Yeah. think I should just name them one. Put 1, 2, 3, 4 so I can count whoever's missing. It's an easier option. Oh, he's a black and orange one as well. Too bad he's not 150. I'll get in Red Crab. Oh, Spino's vicious. 15. Come doggies, don't get eaten by piranhas. Let's go down here. It's a trap. Around the corner like that. Oh, now you decided to join. Now that we've got a good hunting pack, is it... do we even need the Crab and Spino killers anymore? I don't think we do. I probably could take this down now. We needed it when we only had a few Ravagers. But I don't think we need it now. Have I missed one? You lot stay there, I'm just going to check. I think I'd just be able to take this down and clear the way now. Get Manta. There he is, I thought. Scrappy-doo, where are you? Oh, another Spino. 10. Crabs. Oh, Sandy's back. You look coming. Stuck behind that tree. It'd be good when I've got enough Spinos just to come here on Spine. Then I can just send them into the water. Oh, jump in. Oh, typical duck. He's jumping backwards. He's magical. What the hell is he doing? I think he's playing his own game of hurdling. That's it, come on, we need your polymer. Oi! Oh, I'll be so glad when I got my Spino saddle. Oh, there's no point running now. Where that Spino's gonna get stuck. The Spino dead. That was not good. I was worried. Look at the damage the fish are done. Do you lot come over here? Holy sh! It got stuck somehow. Losing a Spino, my only Spino, to some piranhas would not have gone down well. At all. But ravagers, don't really care about. Well, I do. It's my little fellas. Obsidian up. 45. Glad I gave it quite a lot of health. I think you're just getting trapped each side by piranhas. Poor fellow, you had a nasty experience. No, I've gone to 10,000 health. His attack is okay. Let's chase in that. In fact, there is no point of having those. Let's take those down. Let's do some clearing. Oh, that bulldog running away from something. He's had a nasty experience as well. Because I need to take these down for when I tame my next Spino. Back into spike walls. Bulldogs running. Why's all the bulldogs running around? I've got my polymer. Bulldogs walking on water. Got more we at. Oh! Spotted a 150. Something. It's probably just a fish or piranha. Because I cannot see any beasties. Might be a dragonfly. Oh, my Spino got almost wrecked. Let's go over here. Oh, raptors. And ravagers. Let's clear this out. Was that high one? 90. Always nice to colours, but I want over 100 if you want to be in my gang. Can't target him. Okay. Go forth, my doggies. Oh, look at these lovely colours. White back. Behind. Tulo, my little fluffy friend. I've got my polymer. Let's just check this side again. I could literally kill the Spinos this side, go back the other side, kill those, come back and forth all the time until I find a 150. One's looking at me. He knows what's coming. Oh, he's got an orange thing. He wasn't a 150. Crocodile's going to eat him. Decides to join us. How's my big lad doing? Ooh, he's a bit, he's got injury. Over here. Then we go back. We can spend hours clearing, trying to get a higher level. Yep, more spawned. Looks like two of them. I'm going to head back to base. I'll start recording again if anything interesting happens. But if not, I'll meet you there. Right, we're safely back home. Turtles don't lay eggs unless you're next to them. Right, everyone wait there. Away. I want to build a large crop plot. Shit, I'm not got enough points, have I? I need to save it for my hazards suit. Feet. Hopefully when I build the rest it'll level me up. Right, what do I need? Let's take the polymer out of all the beasties. Nice lot of free polymer. Don't have to worry about that. Oh, you didn't get any. It's got a lot. That'll do. Chief, how you doing? He's master of this fabricator. Right. Gas and blue. Let's just dump. It's gonna fill everything up if I dump it in there, innit? Let's dump it in there for now. I can always move it over. We collected blue crystals when we were down there. Which one doggy did I put them in? Some... There it is. That's what I was looking for. I really hope this gives me enough to make a Spino saddle. When I complete these. Right, and congealed gas, in fact, let's just pick it up out of the collect. I'm storing it in my... Put lights on. How much damage is it taking now? No, not that much. Hopefully making this will give me lots of XP. I've got fuel. And on. Some XP at the moment. Just over half. Crystal. A lot of balls. Oh shit, oh, barely gave me any, did it? Disappointing. Well, while I've got all the polymer, I may as well make duplicate sets of it. Then I can make the gloves next time. I'm sure I'm going to need more sets. Does need a lot of gas balls. Clear some of this out. Oh, crystal. Start farming more crystal then. So that's two sets. All I need now is gloves. Anything else I want to build with polymer while I'm here? Yeah, I might as well do another refrigerator. Right, let's dump that there. Good one, get an industrial forge. All this making stuff adds on to my XP. Polymer's going to waste then. Doesn't matter, because it's free anyway. Right, where's my bug? Let's get you started. So, took that one by accident. What I'm looking for... the wooden cage. Damn, I can't do it. Because if you... to make the bug... create fertilizer for you, you need to feed it poop and then put it onto wandering, but it can escape from any building. I've done a video on an escape proof beetle hutch. Two different ways to do it. The easiest way is to do with a cage, but I haven't got a point to learn that. You come over here. Risky. If I put him on wander, log off for the night, I'd come in, he'd escape the building if I'd locked every door, and he'd be wandering around. Right, let's name you Ryan Johnson, because you can eat shit for what you did for Star Wars. Completely dividing the fan base, destroying all continuity, writing a terrible story, and killing off the main characters and not reuniting them. And again, destroying Star Wars. So Ryan Johnson, from now on, you'll be eating crap. Let's put the... used it all up. Don't think we're dead, so I won't need these anymore. Need to top those up. Here you go, Ryan Johnson. Take some of it back. You fed it us, now you can take it. Alright, I'm going to put in his weight. Because the more it can carry, the more it can transfer into fertilizer. Is that tasty, Ryan Johnson? Is it? Just calling Mark Hamill a mofo. Right. Let's get some metal. In fact, let's go on. I'm going to leave Let Down here and call him Cog. Right, you stay there. Let's spec into his weight. Take that out. In fact, I'm a bit hungry. I'm gonna need to cook some food. I'm gonna be making a grill. That's for my cementing paste. Sort of storage out one day. Move, Ryan Johnson. Get out of the way. Turtle legs last a long time. Alright, meat. Just give you some so he doesn't get hungry. Oh, that's a point. I need to build campfires. Let's let Ryan wander around while I'm online. You done it? Right, off you go to level 82 now. Stone flint thatch. Covered it. Right. Some flint. We don't need these. Three fires. Don't need those. Let's put them. Should we just put them inside? Johnson's trying to escape. No, you're not, mate. You can live in the shit you created. Let's have fires over here. Excuse me. Go there, new blitz. Oh, you already moved. I'm not putting anything there for now. So we're building stuff over there. evening, Ralph.
Good boy.
Oh, you little fluffy friend. So happy. Alright. Need some meat. How's a big fella doing? I want to build a large crop plot, put a plant in it, and it'll actually heal the dinos, but I haven't got the points. Let's just level up 3. Let's dump the food in there for now. Put my weapons I need in the doggy. Oh, bowlers as well. Need those. Right, where is Muttley? Right, you can look after those. So I've got an empty inventory. Let's take Let Down. Go get some metal. I'm going to open these doors and there's going to be loads of raptors. Might be best to build a ramp from the inside up. Oh, I've got to get some food. Crystal's going to be hungry. Oh no, I still can't remember what the emote is to put a light on. Alright. Crystal's hungry, bless her. Alright, drop those. Put my gun. Put my gun stuff in. Motley. There was a 150 fish around. Alright, where's the best place to put a ramp? Come on. Got a new job for you. Oh, we can carry lots. Excellent, that's his new job. Come on, girl. Oh, I wish I'd follow, not throw. It's not even the same key. Come on, a bit more. How's he doing swimming over there? Come here, you stupid dog. He wants to play with a fish. Wait. Do the stone over. Oh, can wait outside. If I build this up and then put a elevator on the side of it, then I can lift her up and take the other metal as well. That's full up in it, that's why I didn't transfer. Start working a proper forge down by the cave entrance. Now I can just smelt it there and not bring it back here. Spark powder. Bullets. Meat done. That's the point. If I've got it inside, a fire could kill Ryan Johnson. Some tasty food. Just in time, because I've run out. Some more narcotics. Get these going and let's see if turtles have laid any eggs. Just move it along here. Anything? Nope. Right, I'm just gonna load up the egg laying on a server. Back in a second. Right, I've doubled the speed they should lay eggs. I put it to 0.5 and it was on 1. I think that's right. Lovely. And while I was farming, I noticed this one. So I may as well tame her as well. Oh shit. Wrong bullets. Perhaps if I use the right ones. Reload, you're gonna reload, so that's it. Reload once. Try and keep it away from the rest of them so they don't attack. There we go. That's handy, we've got crops right next to me. So don't have to drag it all the way back here. Right, what I'm going to do now... I'm going to get to the base. Not cliff. What's under? Elevators. I've never actually made one of these. So let's see how to do it. And I'm going to continue that next episode. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified of when I upload next. There's links to my other videos at the end. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again. Goodbye!